Good morning, staff and students. Would everyone please rise for the playing of O Canada? Thought everyone might like one last exciting announcement from Mr. Ogilvie on their way out. In all seriousness, though, I want to congratulate the class of 2021 on this enormous accomplishment. It's been an honor and a privilege to get to know you over the last 4 years as individuals and as a group. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors, and I hope to see you around. Bye.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I've really enjoyed getting to know you over the past year.
We wish you all the best as you begin this new chapter in your lives. We'll miss you, take care, and keep making music. Bye!
Hey everyone, this has been one crazy year, but you made it through, and this is a very exciting time to get to celebrate, so congratulations to all of you.
No more school, no more books, no more teachers' dirty looks. Congratulations, grade 12, you did it. Enjoy!
Congratulations, graduates. Enjoy.
Congratulations, you've done it. You're a high school graduate, Sanford Collegiate Class of 2021. Now don't think of this as being the end. Think of it as being the beginning of awesome things to come in your life. Good luck, follow your dreams, keep in touch. Get out there, do great things. We will miss you and we will think of you. Woohoo!
Congratulations, grade 12. The day you've worked so hard for is finally here. I hope you all have a wonderful and safe summer, and I wish you the best of luck in all your future endeavors.
Hello, Sanford Collegiate, and hello to the graduates of 2021. Well, your group, you did a fantastic job with your studies, grinding through a pandemic for a year and a half, and your day has finally arrived. Might not be the day that you've really wanted, but nevertheless, a great, great celebration. Congratulations on your graduation, and I hope to see you in the future. Take care, enjoy your day, enjoy it with your families, and once again, happy graduation.
Hello, grads, 2021. You're a group that's full of legends, and it was absolutely my pleasure to be able to teach you for 4 years. And I wish you all the best. You guys deserve it. Take care.
Grads of 2021, it's hard to believe that this year's already coming to a close. It's been quite the COVID year. I wish you all the best in the future.
Hey, class of 2021. Well, I met you all when you were wee little grade nines a long time ago, and now look where you are today. It makes me really happy to see you all. Go out there and make us proud. Take care.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. You guys have had quite the year, there's no doubt about that. I'm sure when you first walked into this school 4 years ago, this is not at all how you saw your grade 12 year starting or ending or anything in between. I wish you all the success in the future. You pushed your way through this year. I feel you can accomplish absolutely anything you set your mind to. It's been an absolute pleasure teaching you guys for the past 4 years, and some of you I've had every single year finding your way into the foods room. Some of you found your way in there just to find some lunch or a snack for your cravings as the days went by. I wish you all the best, and congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Your experience has been unique, more so than anybody else's. After all the years I've been here, it's been quite a ride that you guys have had. I'd like to say I wish you luck in the future. I want only the best for you. Make the best of all the talents you have, because all of you have many talents. Good luck and enjoy. Take care.
Woohoo! Class of 2021. We'll not miss asking you guys to put on your masks and sit down at lunch, but I do miss talking to you guys and chatting and spilling the tea. I wish you all the best in your future, and I hope you have a great summer. Bye.
Hello, grade 12s. Congratulations on graduating. I know it's not the type of graduation that anybody expected, but my message to you is, always think positive, and life will be much happier for you. Good luck in all your future endeavors and the best of health to each and every one of you. Good luck. Bye.
Congrats on graduating grade 12. It was so great getting to teach you guys this year. All the best in the future.
Hello, class of 2021. I wanted to take this opportunity to wish you a happy graduation and all the best in your future endeavors. You are all almost adults now, and with that comes great responsibility. Make good choices, learn from bad ones, work hard, be kind, and live an abundant and fulfilling life. And remember, as you navigate through life, you have to make the best with the choices that you make along the way. So make good ones. Take care, keep in touch, and always dare to be different.
Congratulations, class of 2021. It's been a tough year, but now you're looking forward. Don't worry about trying to fix the future. Create your own. I'll see you down the road.
Congratulations, grads. I hope you have an awesome summer and good luck with everything in the future.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. You should be proud of yourselves. You've come a long way. It's been a lot of hard work to get where you're at today. Whatever you do in the future, always move forward. Make that trajectory always moving forward and upward.
Class of 2021, it's been an absolute pleasure working with you over the last 4 years, and all the best in the future. Congratulations!
Congratulations, class of 2021. I want to wish you all the best as you move on into the world beyond school. One piece of advice I'll leave you with is never stop learning. Learning will keep you feeling young your whole life. Take care.
Hi there, 2021 graduates of Sanford Collegiate. Congratulations on making it through a year of school like no other. I wish you success on whatever path you choose to take, and of course, good times and great memories all along the way. Congratulations on your graduation, and take care.